Alright, here we go. Starting the game.
Have fun.
Bye. This isn't even a game that's really going to push my new graphics card to the limit. Like, it's really not. I ran this game fine on my other card. Even the division doesn't really push it.
Have you ran it through like 3D Mark yet or anything?
No.
Like any stress tests?
No. No, just the division on Ultra Affinity.
Now you need those in Crossfire.
Yeah.
Yeah. Probably need like a 2,000 watt power supply. I guess probably don't use apparently much now.
Draws about 420 watts.
Holy shit, so it draws a bit.
The two of them, you need 900 watts just for that. It's a good thing I got a 1,300 watt, man.
I was joking, Mike. Get it out of your head.
I got a kilowatt in there. See if the fucking super fast RAM on this thing will be able to keep up with the size of the map. I know when I played this game before on my Fury, when I play on these super, super big maps,
yeah,
if I went from one side of the world, zoomed out, and like panned all the way around the world back to the same spot, by the time I got to the same spot, it had to start reshuffling textures around. Because the worlds were so big, right?
Yeah.
On that four gigs of RAM. That's on like a huge fucking... Like, I'm still generating the map right now for this game. So I'm thinking with 16 gigs of RAM, I should be able to run this gigantic world.
Yeah, no shit. Hopefully, anyways.
So far. Right, I'm in.
Car spawned in and just like started free falling. I was like, okay.
Nice.
What the hell is with the... What the fuck? Okay. That's weird. That's fine. I went to turn to my left and my fucking neck like locked right up. It's like me.
Thank you.
Professor.
Thank you.
Wicked car so far.
Mm-hmm.
Starting a new game.
Yeah. On what?
Civ 6, yeah. But I put almost every single civilization down on the real world map.
Oh, cool.
This is gonna be cool.
I hit the wall. Damn it. Just every time I reset the session, it would go back to nighttime. I'm like, God damn it, I can't see anything. Oh, right, I gotta turn off the fucking GeForce overlay too. Yuck. this track, and they're really getting on my nerves.
That lap's not gonna count, a track cut has been detected.
Oh fuck, the player's already been defeated. Okay.
Rip.
Turn 20. Yeah. Let's go.
I don't know what to play.
Video game.
Video game.
Video game. Video game.
Really wish I had a flight stick.
Uh, 3D Pro. Watch Tech 3D Pro.
I found one that's got like a separate throttle quadrant for $200 for both the stick and the quadrant. But we'll see. But I don't know. It looks kind of cheap. You know what I mean? Like, looks like one of the old Mad Cats controllers or.
Mm-hmm.
Me, but that shit don't work out.
The City of Fort St. John invites you to the 2019 Pembina High on Ice Festival. Make this family day long weekend something special by taking part in
Fort St. John,
including professional ice carving and sculptures in Centennial Park, ice slides, bonfire, live music, fishing, local food and beverage, kids activities, sports, sled rides, and tons more. The High on Ice Winter Festival is Fort St. John's signature winter event, and this year's theme is Return of the Muckluck Rendezvous. For more info on the festival, click the banner and visit fortstjohn.ca.
I don't know what to play. Scrolling through my list.
Don't just filter your coffee.
Nerp.
We've got the perfect brew for you on the filter playlist, but first, coffee. Start your morning with the perfect blend of Tyler Shaw.
Before you ever travel to outer space, take a bullet to the heart just to keep you safe.
For Dominic Fike.
Three nights at the motel under streetlights in the city.
Charlotte Carden and more. Click here and listen now on Spotify.
Oh, Jesus. So much for playing War Thunder. It's probably gonna need a epically huge update. I hate that about War Thunder. Like, even though it's in Steam, it's still got its own launcher that it's gotta update through, like, WTF. Why can't Steam just update it, like every other game? My...
What?
I'm bored!
Play a game.
I'm trying! Don't know what to play.
Play a game and leave me the fuck alone.
Fuck no. You're in here for a reason, aren't you?
Yeah. You're in entertainment, obviously.
What's wrong with some entertainment? Mikey Mike! I know. I'm sorry.
What?
Hey, see? See? My stretching and yawning is contagious as fuck, isn't it?
Click, clack, patty whack. Giving Doc a bone.
Little Miss Muffet sat on her tuffet eating her carrots. I don't know, like, what the fuck are we doing? Along came a spider and sat down beside her and said, "What's in the bowl, bitch?"
What's in the bowl, bitch? Hand it over, I'm hungry. Oh, the barbarians are killing me. Think they're fucking me up.
Okay, last cigarette, I promise. Did find some really good vape juice, so it's a Chaos Green Apple. It's fucking deadly, man.
Not big enough.
What?
Not big enough. Map.
Into what? I totally missed that. Steam chat.
My map is not big enough.
Oh, in the game.
Straight.
Yuck. I don't even like it anymore. I get like a drag off of it, and it's just like, ugh.
Yep. You have officially quit. Well, officially,
yeah, I'm pretty much done with it. Like, don't get me wrong, I still get cravings, but it's, I know it's just the nicotine, right? It's just the, cause I want one, and then as soon as I have one, I'm like, yuck. What?
Cry out in the night as they grow restless, longing for some solitary company. I know that I must do what's right, sure as Kilimanjaro rises like Olympus above the Serengeti. I seek to cure what's deep inside, frightened of this thing that I've become.
Shit.